Hello everyone, my name is Rachel and I'm from AZPC. We provide workstation solution and high-end computers. Today, I got something truly amazing for you tech enthusiasts out there. In my hand, as you can see, is really robust performance of the workstation. Please take a look, and it's not just about the high performance, it's about the blend of intricacy and aesthetic. This is required by our customer. He's from Hanoi and he's want to build something that can handle CPU and GPU. All right, so let's talk about the components right now, shall we? With this setup right here, I want to begin with the CPU, the heart of the workstation right here. It's the Intel Xeon W9-3495X processor. With this high performance, it makes multitasking looks easier. And next one, I want to move on to the motherboard right here. It's the Asus SAGE motherboard W790 motherboard. And this one is for handling multiple tasks, and it's for those who want an uncompromising performance. All right, these two components are the first one to build here by AZPC in Vietnam in general. And in the world, there are not many people who built the workstation using the CPU and the motherboard like this. And so this is a top notch here at Vietnam up to now. Okay, let's talk about the storage. Here we have 8 HDD, each 20 terabyte, and configured into RAID 10 for both speed and redundancy thanks to the Areca controller. Okay, so now let's move on to the graphics card over here. Fix eye on it because it's really beautiful. It's from the colorful Neptune 4090X, and it's a top-notch right now, and our customer, he wants to upgrade it into another one. So he's gonna have two next month for AI learning and machine learning purposes, and it's 24 gigabytes. All right, so now let's talk about the shutter of these components. Right here, we have the Phanteks ENTHOO 719, and it's really beautiful and spacious. It's best and perfect for accommodating all of these high-end components while keeping things really nice and clean and organized. With this setup, is really hungry and requires a lot of power, so we use the Superflower 2000 watts PSU to handle this strong system. And when it comes to PSU, Superflower provides the top tier performance in terms of credibility and quality. All right, so this monster right over here is perfect for both GPU rendering and CPU rendering. For CPU rendering, you can use V-Ray or Corona, and for GPU, you can use the Redshift or AppStorm, etc. For AI learning and machine learning, this monster right here will also do the job. And it's the end of the video today, and if you like it, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel to see more tech contents the next time. And goodbye for now.